Tsleil-Waututh people were known as horse people before first contact.
Under a watchful eye, a rare breed of horse runs free. The Qayus. Beautiful and fearless.
It is a huge responsibility to protect our wild horses.
Every second we don't have food in them, we're just losing them.
My heart just a thumping.
There's plenty of horses out there in the world that are just horses. These aren't just horses.
They're mystical beings.
The Wild Ones, new series January 20th on History.